Hey everybody, so today we are going to install XAMPP on Ubuntu. So let's start XAMPP downloads. Here, click here and download this file. So here, first of all, we need to change the permission of this file. Copy the file name, open terminal, sudo chmod -x. Next, PHP myadmin. And now close. Now let me show you how you can open it again. CD OPT. Paste the file name. Press enter. This is how you open the XAMPP server again if you want.